friends, good morning. And today we are here to show you how to do catches on a roller. He's my fielder, Yash Jangda, and I am
Abhishek Thakur with both our friends. Now we will show you how to do catches on a roller. First, we will try on this side. Come on, check.
As you can see, I have the ball in my hand, and now I'm going to throw it. This is a very slant surface. When we hit it, the ball on this roller, the ball will go very fastly, so please see it. You need to be careful, because when you are doing it first time, the ball can go like this. But you need to be serious and cut it.
Hey guys, ball is here. Now I'm going to throw it to Abhishek.
As you can see, the position of the catch is like here.
But it's quite risky.
It's quite risky, yeah.
When we hit the ball can come to us also.
Now let's try this side. Different area.
And Abhishek will hit the ball and I will catch.
As you can see, the perfect catch is taken. When you take a catch, if it is above chest level, you need to carry the ball here. And
if it is,
you can see again, the catch is here, takes the ball here. And when you got side, you change the action. And in this roller, you can change your speed.
Hey guys, you must be having your pocket here. Above this pocket, you must catch the ball like this with the cross thumbs of your hands, and behind under this pocket you can catch this like this. If you are Indian like Prashad, okay. Again,
and here we go. I boosted the speed. It seems that it's quite easy, but it's very difficult. If you're catching there, you should do this with a proper medical kit and a security person.
It's your turn, Abhishek. Abhishek, go back. Now I will throw the ball very fast. Push it over. Push it over. Very good. Throw the ball very fast, as you can see. Ball is going very fast. Then, Abhishek, more back. Go towards net. The ball might not be caught by Abhishek because it will be very fast, but he will try. As you can see, it can be of 150 kmph for our speed. So thank you guys, like, subscribe, tag. Okay, bye.